Hi everyone, this is S.P. Balasubramanian. Since 2-3 days I was having a little discomfort. Discomfort means this chest congestion, which for a singer it is nonsense. Phlegm forming and then cold and fever, on and off fever. These three things, but otherwise I didn't have any problem. But I didn't want to take it easy, so I went to the hospital and checked. And they said it's just a very mild, positive of corona. You can stay home and self-quarantine yourself and take these medications, you will be all right. But I didn't want to do that. It's very tough at the place with all the family. They can't leave you alone. They are very concerned. So I got and admitted in the hospital. All my friends are here. They are taking good care of me. I am in good hands. And I have good health. Nobody has to worry about this one. So please don't bother to call me to find out how I am. I am perfectly all right, excepting the cold and fever. Even the fever has subsided. In 2 days, I'll be discharged and I'll be home. Thanks for the concern. Lots of people are calling me. I could not attend so many calls. I have come here mostly to take rest so that there won't be any disturbance to me and take the medication. Okay? Thank you so much for your concern. And please don't bother calling me. I am fine. I'll be fine. Thank you. Hi everyone, this is S.P. Balasubramanian. Since 2-3 days I was having a little discomfort. Discomfort means this chest congestion, which for a singer it is nonsense. Phlegm forming and then cold and fever, on and off fever. These three things, but otherwise I didn't have any problem. But I didn't want to take it easy, so I went to the hospital and checked. And they said it's just a very mild, positive of corona. You can stay home and self-quarantine yourself and take these medications, you will be all right. But I didn't want to do that. It's very tough at the place with all the family. They can't leave you alone. They are very concerned. So I got and admitted in the hospital. All my friends are here. They are taking good care of me. I am in good hands. And I have good health. Nobody has to worry about this one. So please don't bother to call me to find out how I am. I am perfectly all right, excepting the cold and fever. Even the fever has subsided. In 2 days, I'll be discharged and I'll be home. Thanks for the concern. Lots of people are calling me. I could not attend so many calls. I have come here mostly to take rest so that there won't be any disturbance to me and take the medication. Okay? Thank you so much for your concern. And please don't bother calling me. I am fine. I'll be fine. Thank you.